future.
Everything, you know, is electrified nowadays. So therefore the belief comes into, you know, through electricity to the creature. That's why we play so loud. Because it doesn't actually hit through the eardrums like most groups do nowadays. You know, they say, well, we're going to play loud too because they play loud. We plan for our sound to go inside the soul of the person, actually, you know. And see if they can awaken some kind of thing in their minds, because there's so many sleeping people. You can call it that.
Sleeping people.